Food export is a grown activity. Through the escape project, the students learn how important are the skills related to export for both the company and the food technology.
We built the Escape project together with our Italian and Dutch partner federations because the European food industry needs new talents to develop their international sales. And we were more specifically looking for a dual competence both in food and in exports.
We touched upon business management, marketing, export and sales, and logistics, and we still went into depth. And that's kind of unique for such a short period of time.
We have the opportunity to cooperate with other colleagues in our sector, and finally we tried to solve many problems together.
I think this project has been a success because students were very active during the modules, but also during the CL excursion in Paris. Moreover, it was very nice to see how students from different countries worked together during this project.
During my regular masters, I don't really get to know a lot about the business aspect or the management aspect or the export or even logistics. But during this course, either as a food technologist or as a business management person, we have the same motive or the same purpose, is that to serve the consumer's need. So I think we deliver good results.
So for us as a federation and also for our member companies, it's been a really great experience. The teachers have been fantastic and the students have been really motivated, so I'm looking forward to doing something similar again.
We are really impressed for the good work of the students to develop a very beautiful and good presentation for the company that they will cooperate in the future.
What I have learned with the Escape course will be really useful to approach to the global food market and surely for my future work.
Thank you.